We've had so many gifts from our parents already. These are all the things we couldn't allocate, and I think it's a very good thing.
Maybe the piece most charged with emotion is the portrait of the Comte de Paris as a child, the heir of the dynasty at the end of Louis Philippe's reign in the 1840s, who was due to inherit his grandfather's throne. But of course, history thought otherwise with the 1848 revolution.